Okay, now I'm going to plug in my trusty axe here and show you a couple of the tonal features and functions of the DSP that are on this thing. Now please take into consideration, we're using a small little handheld camcorder with a tiny little microphone on it, so the audio representation isn't really going to be true to what these things can do. That's why we're hesitant a lot of times to really do an audio presentation on a video, because it's impossible on the internet to really get a feel for what it sounds like live in person. But that's also another reason that we have a 30-day money-back, no-hassle guarantee at Only Factory Direct, because again, it's impossible to really know what audio equipment sounds like online. So we like to give you the option to take it home, pull it out of the box, plug it in your own environment, test it, try it out, and see if it'll work for you. 9 times out of 10, it really does. So, you know, we think that this is a really great way to help you to really get a sense of what the product can do. But I'm kind of bending the rules a little bit today, and I'm going to plug this thing in here and give you a little idea of what it can do, because they just really sound great. I think it's a really great product, and I'm really excited that we took this little Studio 7 line on. So just to kind of give you a little overview, I'm on the clean channel right now, and I just want to give you an idea of like the clarity of the tone. Kind of get a sense that, you know, the it's got a nice mid-range, nice crisp highs, nice warm lows, and I'm tuned down a whole step too, so I'm a whole step down from standard E-tuning, and even with the lows, when you start getting into the lower stuff like that, and I've got the bass turned up quite a bit here. A lot of times with a clean channel, it gets a little woofy and things like that, the low end starts to get a little muddy and things like that, but it's got a really crisp. Being muddy or anything like that. So really great quality tonal capabilities with the amp. So great quality clean sound. And I'm just going to kind of go through a couple of the DSP effects on the clean channel to kind of give you an idea of some of the clean shimmer that you can get with this amp. So turn on the DSP. I'm on number 7 right now, which is a chorus. I think this kind of sounds kind of reminiscent of a Floyd-like chorus. About 6 or 7 here with the DSP level, so you can roll that back if you want a little less effect, that type of thing. Another really great one that I like is preset number 10, which is a really nice flange. Settings that are really usable, so user-friendly in that sense. Okay, I'm just going to switch over to the lead channel here on the distorted channel, give you a little sense of it. Okay, so with the lead channel, I like a lot of mids myself, and I don't like a ton of treble, so I'm going to roll the treble back a little bit, I'm going to turn the mids up, I'm going to keep the bass cranked quite a bit, I'm going to roll the gain back just a little bit. So you can hear it's got a nice full range, full classic sound. If you're a metal shred guy like myself, then you can crank the gain up. You can give it a little bit more gas with the bass. And you definitely can get that low end, that low chug chug sound. Very versatile. You can get a real good classic rock kind of tone. If you roll your gain. Breaks up really nice, and again, I don't even have this thing cranked at all. I've got it really down low so I don't disturb everybody in the office. But really great quality sound. Again, going through kind of some of the DSP along with just find a good set. S7100 from Studio 7 at onlyfactorydirect.com.